So we cannot demonstrate log consolidations or plural effusions. But in the blue protocol, we scan the lungs, and when we have the A profile, the veins. So we will not bother this gentleman, but just see one example of the veins that we are scanning. These are the jugular internal veins. And you can see first that this vein is black, compressible. And you can see second that this probe is not a vascular probe, but you can insert it here, even if you want at the subclavian vein, and see perfectly all the venous network. You can see the subclavian vein and the pleural line. See how near they are, etc. Abdomen, heart. That's a probe that you can apply everywhere, including optic nerve.